The Horsemen are your winners in this tag team matchup. Will they become tag team champions and fighting champions? It could very well happen. Whether they become champions or they suffer their first loss as a team. Oh, and speaking of champions, here come the champs. Last time we saw them, they were celebrating the Gloria. Yeah, that song is a big deal now. Like the Clarida, going down this serious business now. They're staring each other down. These two teams will meet for the tag titles. At Fight of Champions. Last time they stepped in that ring, they put their careers on the line. Next time they put the titles on the line. Oh, no, wait, what's this? Wait, it's Edward Elric. He's attacking Homer Simpson. In the backstage area. Edward Elric. You know, he's not happy about having to defend the SCW Legends Championship in a triple threat match. Situation where he can lose that title without even being involved in the decision. But he's put himself in that situation. It's Homer into the door. Homer's in bad shape here. He's supposed to fight later tonight against Shazam in the main event. Alchemy! What a bastard Edward Elric is. Almost as much as Ichigo, if not more. My God. Let's take you back to the last clash. This is Kurumi Tokusaki attacking Lara Croft. After Lara Croft was in that number one contenders match that she didn't win. So then they start fighting in the crowd. Lara Croft is made it clear that she is not happy with the actions of what she did to Amy Lee. Lara Croft fight all the way back in this area. It's a power bomb on that concrete floor. And that set up this match that's going to take place coming up next. Between Lara Croft and Kurumi Tokusaki. Croft, a three-time SCW Women's Champion, did not win the number one contenders match on the last clash. And wait a minute, what's this? Wait, there's no entrance here. Wait a minute, Kurumi. Oh, Lara Croft might want to turn around. She has no idea. Well, now she knows. Oh, my goodness. Another fighting of it. Red is just attacking her in the ramp area. Why is what? Is the ref counting? Get them in the ring. Okay, get them in the ring. This match is now in the ring. Kurumi decided to forego entrances. I just want to take you 20 minutes. the sneak attack by Kurumi Tokusaki. Laura Croft was never ready for it. Now she's trying to fight back here. But already behind the eight ball here is Laura Croft. A dastardly sneak attack from behind during the entrance. But now Laura Croft is fighting her way back into this. Man, this is pretty physical. And it's not taking long for these two to be out for blood. Send her into the corner. She's using her head here. Someone told her to use her head and she took it literally. All I can say is that Kurumi Tonka is an absolute lunatic. This woman is absolutely crazy. She does not belong in wrestling. There are a number of participants. They don't want to wrestle her, number of women. That's why we haven't seen her in a lot of matches. Suplex by Laura Croft. Turning the table here. Now she's gonna try a power slam. It's reversed. And there, Kurumi. She's gonna try and succeeds at suplexing her. Now back comes. Oh, wait, here we go. Kicked out his low. Look at that move right there. And right now, as you can see, Kurumi Tokusaki has the advantage. And it all started with the sneak attack. And boy, there's a dive. Oh, she missed. Deadly Kurumi Tokusaki. Lara Croft has her hands full. But she never got a fair start to this. And now what's Kurumi going? She's going for a chair. She's bringing in the... This is not no disqualification matches. Oh, holy shit! Oh my god! That was crazy! That was kamikaze! Continue to fight on the outside here. She's gonna try a power bomb on the floor. Was reversed into a Rana. The ref is up to seven. Or now it's up to seven. And now the referee is telling Kurumi, I'll count at my speed. Oh wait a minute, she's got the chair! All right in the gut right there. And that's gonna be a disqualification. That's a blatant disqualification. Another shot on the chair. Look at this. There's nothing to referee. The referee can't get involved here. Now she's going after the official. Just threw the referee out of the ring. There are more chair shots. Come on. This is an evil... Witch that is Kurumi Tokusaki. Spirit of the Fallen. And she's not done. The referee doesn't want to get in there. And now she's taking her down. Got a submission hold on. Damage done big time here. Monster.
If you haven't subscribed to the Video Game Wrestling Network yet, here's what you've been missing. Video Game Wrestling Network, the only network for you. The most awesome experience network in CAW today.
Ladies and gentlemen, there's been a big change after what we saw earlier. Our main event has been changed. It's now going to be Spider-Man that's going to face Shazam, not Homer Simpson. Edward Elric took out Homer Simpson a little bit earlier. Spider-Man apparently has chosen to step up and take Homer's place in the match. Change to our main event. BoJack Horseman is coming out to wrestle. Here we go. Don't even know who he's going to face, which is usually a bad sign for BoJack. Good sign for people who want to see him get his butt kicked, I think. I have a good feeling about this. I don't know who he's facing, but Green Lantern put this together. So you know it's got to be. We don't know when we're going to see Brian Urlacher again. In a couple of weeks. Homer, we don't have an update on Man Attack. We need an update on Lara Croft as well, so she was assaulted in that chair. Kenshin has been taken out. Could have been worse. Where's he going to... Oh! Oh, yes! Oh, BoJack, you should have worn black pants to the ring, or brown pants. Oh, boy. Thank you, Green Lantern. Thank you. Oh, this is gonna be magnificent. BoJack, I don't think wants this match. I think he's looking to get out of here. He's trying to leave. And, Black is gonna count. He's gonna get out. It's like he's just trying to climb the tree to get away from a bear. Here we go. There's the bell. There it is, yes. Crowd is into this. Oh, what a kick to the... He just kicked a gifted horse in the mouth. Or a jackass. Just an ass. Oh my god, BoJack got a shot in. Oh, no, one. Oh, yes. This has been a good day as a whole. Oh, Spine Buster! Oh, this could be over quick. Here we go, Destroyer Bomb to BoJack! Yes! Can you do another one? Nah, he's just gonna go for the pin. And that's it. Yeah, he's not gonna be at ringside at Fight a Champion. Drax makes easy work of BoJack Horseman. I'm just gonna hope they beat him up some more. Fight a champion. Next big event from Boston. We've got seven title matches, all seven SCW championships at stake. Every match a championship match, every title on the line. It's going to be a hardcore championship. We'll be defending. Tommy Vercetti. Do more than just win the title and defeat Chuck Norris and Andrew's legacy. He wants to put him away and put him out to pasture. Care of him for good. That's what we need. 0-1 championship. On two great 0-1 competitors, five-time 0-1 champ, Ryu Hayabusa, and Kazuma, who once held that title for 18 months. Who's the greatest 0-1 champ? And this match makes a very good job telling us who that is. face Aquaman, the Internet Championship on the line. Penalty Online, the SCAW Women's Championship. Harley Quinn will face Rey. Rey turn to challenge Harley Quinn after having her being failed to get the title back. Reigns' turn after becoming number one contender. We're going to hear from Reigns in just a few moments. He's going to come to the ring. Tag Team Championship is made official here tonight. It will be BoJack's Horseman, Archer, and Archie Andrews. BoJack will not be at ringside. It will be the 80s Express defending the title against Archie Andrews and Sterling Archer. BoJack's Horseman. It's going to be Legends Championship in a triple threat match. And Riddell will defend against both Spider-Man and Homer Simpson. He controversially beat both superstars 1-on-1. Put this triple threat match in keep in mind. It doesn't even have to begin to be the Legends title. Homer and Spider-Man, they can pin each other and win the belt. The SCW Championship. The story's going around that AEW is Ichigo Kurosaki. UCWL Champion confirmed earlier this week. King will defend the title against Ichigo. Will he become a double AEW champion? King has said he's bringing the fight to challengers, and includes Ichigo. That's your card for Fight of Champions. Here comes Rain is making her way to the ring. We've got Spider-Man will face Shazam and change what happened earlier tonight. We're going to hear from Rain. Came number one contender in the last Clash, won the triple threat match. He's three former women's champions. Lara Croft, Jill Valentine. Former women's champion has won the title in both the 2006 and 13 eras. Looks to become first to have won it in all three of our eras. And she can do so and fight a champion. Strong words from Rain, but she's dangerous, no doubt. Oh, and it's Harley Quinn. Stare down. Between champion and challenger. And no words, she's just gonna go. Look at this. Oh, countered it. They're gonna just go here. This is just a fight. This is the title's not on the line here. It's not even a match. I don't know if we're gonna get anyone to break this up. A clothesline by Rain. Oh wait, Harley Quinn, right to the outside, bringing the fight. To Rain. Yeah, look at a stare down, look at that camera, great camera angle right there. As they continue to fight here. The Women's Championship will be at stake at Fight of Champions between these two. The This is not about a title right now. This is it didn't take much for the blood to boil between these two. Suplex on the ramp there. Harley Quinn with the upper hand. Wanna look out. Rain is back up. She is a tough woman to keep down. The boot right there, but hit my right in the head right there. A kick, stomp, and that look at this looks like a Steiner recliner. Is Ring gonna be doing math soon? Look at this hold. This is deadly! That took her out pretty good. Leg drop! And now... puts her up. That's where Harley Quinn fights her way out. I think the damage was done with it. Managed to throw over the top rope, knock her off the apron, taking some punishment here. Coming right back now. What's going to stop these two? Suplex there. Now what? Got her up. Oh my goodness. That dropped her. And now she might be out. Rain getting the upper hand, it looks like, heading into Fight of Champions.
Moments where we surpass our own expectations. Sometimes these moments are small, and sometimes they're larger than life. Because there's something great in all of us, something that connects us, that inspires us. It's why when we fall, we get up again. It's why we give back. And we don't give up. It's what makes all of us, in our own way, heroes. For the hero in all of us.